sit down, take a seat there. What do you think about today?
Well, we did good. But I also threw my ass overhead.
You fell!
I fell on my ass.
I also took my first crap in a week.
No!
And shit myself.
Look at him! Dad, look at him!
When I went to come down the steps with the poles,
no, this is my hat.
That's
my fucking hat.
And Jesse gave me a hand.
Oh, Jesse, you gave me a hand?
Jesse, you gave me a hand?
It was nothing to do with nothing like that. But he helped me with getting the thing in there. And then he suggested that I throw the underwear in the garbage. And I said, that is a good idea.
My right shoulder. It was numbered?
Yeah, skip and scope.
You have numbers on your underwear?
Yes, sir.
There was, I don't know, 11.
11!
For the 11th month. This is it, now you're in the 12th
month. Okay, next verse.
So, Bobby Pinto, what do you think about today here?
Smoke a spliff with your brother.
He said it was nice. It was nice. Paul Appenberger. What do you think about today?
Great day.
Here we go. Woods Captain, what do you think about today?
Wow.
Wow, he said. Wow.
Anybody else? I got something. Jesse, what do you think about today? Your father needs to change his shorts too. He's changing shorts. Come on, what do you think about changing his shorts? I just think they're not numbers. They didn't stick to the wall. We finally had some boys step up to the plate, put their big boy pants in you and kill a deer.
Yay. He said he's happy that we killed the deer today. The show is over, everybody. Everybody can go to bed now. Here we go.
I'm here all week.
Never seen so good.
Hey, you gotta turn that down.
I don't know this song.
Volume is plus one. I turn that knob down.
There it begins.
The best part. Young Coco. Singing rap, and Timmy did not video it. We're a family-oriented club and try to be reasonable. But he was pretty good. He was pretty good with that crazy music.
I love it.
Bar. Let's see if that comes up.
My kind of place.
Nope, don't come up.
Is that in Spanish? Red Solo Cup. Let's go.
I did. Now it doesn't come up. Something else.
He played Viagra's in his hand.
You know who's at that?
I think it's Let's Have a Party?
Yeah, Let's Have a Party.
Have a party.
Song play. Come on here.
They still got to pay for it, though. Then we got to pay the taxes, right?
Did he take it? Did I donate?
We got winners. We got losers. Chainsmokers. Losers.
Oh, that's all
yeah. We got thirsty hitchhikers. And the girls next door dress up like movie stars.
Come on, put a little heart in it.
Ooh, I love this bar.
Come on.
We got cowboys. We got truckers. Broken hearted fools and suckers. And we got hustlers. We got fighters.
But mostly
early birds and all nighters.
I'm an early bird, you're all nighter. Where's Pardon? That's his line.
He's up in
the bag. I love this bar.
You actually did good, very good.
Love this bar. That's my kind of place.
He's Reed. Look at Brian Reed.
Big smile on my face.
Come on, put some heart in it.
Come as you are. Our love is far. As some short skirts, we've got high techs. Blue collar boys and rednecks. We got lovers, lots of lookers, and I've seen dancing
with a lot of rednecks
and hookers.
Where's the hooker?
Come on, baby, come on,
improv.
I love this bar. Yes, I do.
I like my look.
Is that it?
But you don't have to call me darling. You never even call me by my name.
That's way behind. It's real slow.
And you don't have to call me Merlin anymore.
Oh, God. Please stop. Please.
I'd rather listen to it.
And I'll hang around as long as you will let me. And I never mind it standing in the rain.
Come on, give me back on the mic.
Because you don't have to call me darling.
He's got a better voice than you. God damn, I beg you, please, please, enough, please stop.
Hunter, when you're in a car, you sit on with the radio, you don't even turn it off.
The signs where we played.
See, I choked.
Let me look for a song.
Tim,
give it a shot. Warm, he's got talent.
Ready, down,
reaching around.
She's reaching out for her asshole.
He
pissed her sister out and didn't leave nothing for nobody.
Any goddamn thing comes into your mind.
That'll still work.
When I was 18.
The plugged in?
When I was 18.
You remember that far back, Phil?
Because I don't.
Is that plug into speakers?
When you were 15, it said?
18. He said 18. Because I don't
remember. Bill Woods, what were you going to tell us?
Neither do I.
Bill Woods, what were you going to tell us when you were 18? Let's hear.
Susie down the street. Put my wiener in her mouth,
yeah.
And she liked
me. My grandma, she's 95, she's still screwing, she's still alive. My grandpa, he's 92, he likes to eat pussy and dance some too. So come on, girl, put your pretty dress on, cause we're gonna go out. Dance. My cousin Trishy, she's 35. She still eats pussy and she's still alive. Her boyfriend, he's 62. He just don't know quite what to do. So dance. The whole night.
You are getting this all still.
Oh, that's so low cup. I'll fill you up. Let's have a party! Let's have a party! I love you, let's solo cup! I lift you up, proceed to party! Proceed to party! I truly love how you're easy to stack, but I really hate how you're easy to crack. Fear runs down. I fill you up, pussy.
departed. Oh, she departed.
Yes, I see you in blue, but I see you in yellow. But only you, red, will do to this fellow. Cause you are the ever to my Costello. You are welcome to my Romeo.
You're more than just plastic. You're more than amazing. You're more than fantastic.
And believe me, I know not the least are sarcastic.
We might not have anything to say.
Did you really?
Yeah. That's what we came in.
You're my friend!
Did you miss,
Dude, you miss some good shit before?
I know, we heard you.
See the film that we have?
Oh my god. I fill you up. Proceed the party! Proceed the party! I love you, Red Solo Cup!
Must be your white song!
I love you up!
It was?
Proceed the party!
Hey, fuck!
Proceed the party!
I told you we're missing your shit, bitch!
Fuck Solo. You, Bernard!
Who was? Who was?
Here you come around!
We'll have a party. We'll get nice and nasty.
Oh,
and solo cup.
Solo cup.
Yeah.
Solo.
Yeah.
Kids and the toys. I'm just the biggest kid there.
Yeah. Uncle Skippy, your turn to sing your next song.
What song did you want to play?
Up because we got candy for it.
Alright, we got another song coming out tonight.
Good.
Shit over here, and everybody's walking around with
a rifle and a four-wheel drive, and a country boy can't survive. Country boy can't survive. I got a
circle. I can climb a field all day long. I can catch catfish from dusk till dawn. Old whiskey and old folks do too many things these old boys can't do. Potatoes and homemade wine and country boys can't survive. Country boys can't survive. Coal mines in the Rocky Mountains and the western skies.
Next song's yours.
We can get a buck, we can run a trap line, and a country boy can't survive. Country folks can't survive. I've got a good friend in New York City. He never called me by my name, just Hillbilly.
Yeah.
My father taught me how to live off the land. And his daughter, he could be a businessman. He sent me pictures of the Broadway night. And I sent him some homemade wine. For $43, my friend lost his life.
Hard! Tell from Lucy, Georgia, and the devil is a car.
You think you're the devil, you're the devil.
You didn't jump around so much. Oh.
Yeah, or your voice.
Come on, Jeffy, let's go. I know my lubricating the old bumps.
I need to sober up a little bit. I was fucking you wrong.
Sober Schmober, that's the best time. Did you ever hear Motley Crue go on the stage? They were sober.
This is my time, I fucking
split the pot. I know I don't. I've had more than I drink air though. One way.
Yo, see that chill.
Uncle Skippy, what song would you like to sing?
I don't know, what song did your father really like? I am nervous.
Skippy singing song.
To the south of the shore, she's mighty cold and handsome.
Wait,
the price of my all? She's the combination on the wildest cannonball. She came down to Birmingham one cold December day. As she rolled into the station, you could hear all people say, there's a girl from Tennessee, she came down from Birmingham on the Wabash Cannonball. Our eastern states are indeed, so the people always say, from New York to St. Louis and Chicago by the way, from the hills of Minnesota, waters fall, no changes can be taken on the Wabash Cannonball. Here's to that Braxton, may his name forever stand, and always be remembered on the courts of Alabama.
Follow somebody like this up.
His earthly race is over, and the curtain's round and tall. We'll carry him home to victory on the Wabash Cannonball.
Skip's a legend.
Put it up.
Drop that mic! He's
gotta go out. Awesome.
Quite as good as I should
I
have. I'm fucked up.
That's not on there. Word for word.
I made you feel second best. Girl, I'm sorry I was blind. You were always on my mind. You were always on my mind.
There's a five finger death punch on there.
You just missed some good shit.
Maybe I didn't hold you. I guess I never told you. I'm so happy that you're mine. And I guess I never told you I'm so happy you're mine. Little things I should have said and done, I just never took the time.
I'll send this for a couple hours.
You were always in my
Christmas. This is the first time it's been on the box.
Every Thursday night, Buckwheat karaoke. It's going on the calendar.
We need a marquee out front.
Come in.
$5. $5. No,
free live. Free live.
You gotta make something off of it.
We're not profit.
All right, it's reload. We can make some. We can make
10 grand a year, right? Yeah,
we the choir. We make money off.
We can have
4. All
right. You said Willie Nelson.
Sorry about
it. Take my wire on your ass. Don't let her remember
memory torture me.
Closer.
Whiskey River don't run dry. Aye, you're all I've got. Take care of me.
I don't get the whiskey river anymore.
Jim, did I say as bad as I did?
Memory torture me.
Dude, I scream at the truck.
Sound like it's on.
River don't run dry.
The best is the shower. You always sound the best in the shower.
You're all I've got. Take care of me.
Acoustically, it's the best.
I'm drowning in a whiskey river. Taking my memory mine. Feeling the amber current flowing from my mind.
Everything is missing.
And warm and empty heart.
Please, Spoon's Jess, come on.
Spoon it. Play Spoon. Play Spoon.
Keep going. Right here. Keep going. Whiskey River don't run dry. Aye, aye, you know I'm dry. What the fuck are you doing?
Booting you.
Some of that Chinese noise.
Like Chinese. My dread, that's a skip.
Which one do you like? Bad Company, like Bad Company.
Yeah.
Who likes to dread?
I can't song. Sing.
Well, yeah. Yeah, you can win.
You're gonna learn.
I'll sing it.
Hurry up.
Oh, no,
you think any of us can sing?
All right, you're singing five then.
Play All Bending.
No, this is a good song. Run.
A company's always on the run. A destiny always the rise.
Bottle of light.
He could do War Pigs.
A destiny always
Yeah, he could.
Oh,
yeah.
He can do Ozzy,
because
Ozzy's slow. It's like you're talking.
Right.
Oh, I was born. Shotgun in my hand.
Shotgun.
Are they five?
I'll make my final stand.
Yeah.
That's what they call me.
Until the day I die.
Who's vibrating the fucking table?
Music.
I'm shaking my leg, maybe.
No. Rebel souls, deserters we behold.
Skip, closer to your mouth.
Chose a gun, threw away the sun.
Get the dog, get your big head out of the way.
Now these sounds, oh, they all know names. Death punch sounds,
it's our claim to fame.
Steve's got a voice on it.
That's why they call me Bad Company.
Bad Company, I can't deny.
West Virginia, up there where that green grass grows.
ginger ale.
Hey, yo, you're on. Three, two, one.
Hit it.
Oh.
Wait, words come up. Both the. There's the lyric. Hey.
Hold on.
Yo, dance, bitch.
Amish paradise.
Amish.
There you go. You got it.
Jebediah's
in the house!
Yo,
Jebediah's
in the house!
We got
a
video
of that.
Yeah.
Fucking
Billy. Billy
boy
in the house.
Where's the
words?
I don't know.
Nick
boy
in the house.
Any words to this?
Right there.
Yeah, you need
the
words.
Said lyrics!
Are you waiting for the fucking the buggy across the finish line?
Hold on.
Paradise.
You gotta follow it, lights up!
How much does that take to send?
As I walk
through the valley where I go to this my dream, I take a look at my wife.
That's just life.
Fast.
Like me, you know I shun fancy things like eating.
Come on, it's weird out.
Come on.
Start it over.
In the morning, I'm milk.
He's tuckered in Amish.
Yeah.
There's a whole new level on Amish right here.
As I walk
through the valley where I harvest my grain, I took my wife to the honest, she's very plain.
But that's just perfect for an Amish like me. You know I shun,
come on! Pay attention! Quit dancing and
singing. Jebediah!
Yeah!
Even Ezekiel thinks that my mind is gone.
I get toe twisted.
Amish dancing the Amish, yo!
Country! Dude, how can you read all that quick?
Listen, don't let him hit skipping.
He's got no coordination. He's like fucking retarded or something. What, Uncle Skippy?
Retarded.
Uncle Skippy, let's see you sing that.
Huh?
Let's see you sing that.
I can't.
Merle Haggard, he wants to sing.
Merle Haggard.
I'll do one more. Just come up with
one. Because I got high.
Merle Haggard. It's got to be two verses just so you can keep repeating it over and over again or he's going to fuck it up.
Is it Johnny Cash?
Oh, Johnny Cash.
I'll sing that.
Coming around the bend.
You fuck this up.
And where the hell is Bill Wood?
Not even my fucking friend.
You did good though, Brian.
Hey,
Amish.
Dutch country!
Jebediah was in the house.
He's gonna sing, or are you gonna sing?
I'm gonna sing.
He's gonna sing.
Oh, that's goddamn fire.
Back in 1892, we used to build cows every night.
Yo,
Hurt.
Johnny Cash.
Hurt.
The Hurt. Ring of Fire. Yeah.
And have.
See if I.
Gotta light up.
See if I still
steal.
I focus on the pain. The only thing that's real is
what's that?
I heard.
Yo, give me another rap song.
There you go. See if I still feel.
But are you in a fire or pointing to?
Oh, there's this one that's like sick. I can sing that a dream for like.
You got Johnny Cash to sing it. I can't.
Yo, Frankie, one name Sue. I'm gonna skip. I'm gonna get the mic. It's too small. Pass it off.
Okay. This is gonna be something we're gonna do on Thursday night. Each year. And I have to apologize. I couldn't find the star of our show, Bill Woods. I don't even know where he went. He comes in and out. But he's a genius. Bill's a genius. And he just hasn't been discovered by Hollywood. If he was discovered, send him there and don't touch him. Just let him be himself, and he's perfect. All right. The end.